All right, let's do it.
Let's go.
Sounds like I get distracted by a Pokeball.
Let's go. Ooh, shiny.
All right. Oh, shiny. Oh, mute. Oh, it's him. Yes, director. Sure it is. Hey, what are you doing? Sometimes we get interrupted. We did another time. Well, that's pretty interesting, though. What you said. Noah's here. In touch then. So let's go down here. Oh, okay, that's a bell. Why is that glowing? Self-defense. Yeah, I'm not backing back. I'm not turning back, I'm not backing back. You made me flinch. Okay, that's not good. Let's do that again. And he's gonna faint after that, because after this move, yep. Alright, because he used reward. Let's switch our Pokemon. Right. Thank you, I guess. Thank you for that $1,300 though. Not really. That's right. That'll be star. Kinda dumb, but I was gonna be star. Hey, it's director. What's that? Oh, you. Yeah, is that your Pokemon? Okay. Where's they going? Will do. Oh, another call. Yes, I did. And thank you. Okay. Will do. Roger Day. Alright, let's do this shit. Okay. Yes. Oh, Jack just came in. Okay. Okay, Pokemon 10 minutes, okay. You got it. Challenge accepted. And oh, you. I have one of you. There's a lot of you guys, though. Look at that. Big base. Alright, send you out there. Gyarados. Over there. Yeah. Oh, is that it? Yep, I think so. Yep. Alright, cool. Let's face this boss. Another star reveal. That's pretty cool. I like red. I am prepared, but I'm messed up. You would be. What's that? Fuck all. Football? Okay. I will be going down, actually. Pretty sure that worked, right? Yeah, okay. Well then now. The rock move? Rock move? Rock Pokemon? It didn't really hurt, to be honest with you. Starving you. Okay. Let's do that. Why do I have that on my head? Good move to terraform my Pokemon. If I was gonna play. Okay. Oh, nice try. Man, his thanks, because I'm frozen. Crazy. Alright, Gary, just come in. Waterfall. My defense, okay. Working. You can see him smoking. One more time. That should be it. Yeah. Why is that there? No. He didn't. Well, that's a pretty cool badge. Thank you. Oh, flame charge. Alright, cool. Okay. Oh, here comes Director. He's Director. Oh, another phone call. Thank you. 6,000, okay, not bad. Oh, it's you again, Penny. Two for this. Sorry, I think that he reminds me of Toothless for some reason. I'm Hard Train Dragon. Yes, he is a Pokemon. His name is Toothless. I'm pretty strong. So if I have bosses, I defeat two, there's three more. Got it. She's not used to talking so much that, okay. Alrighty. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, so I'm still getting notifications from me battling him. Okay, and Pokedex updating. Alright, cool. What this group of Pokemon are there? Okay, now let's see how Ashton's doing. Hopefully he's doing good. Just him, see how that goes.
Hello?
Oh, hello. Oh, so muted. Oh, hello.
Fucking my Vaporon did work.
Oh, yeah?
I had to lose one Pokemon, and I didn't use anything other than my Vaporon.
Yeah, I lost one Pokemon. I lost my.
Oh no, I lost one as well, but that's because I put it out there so I didn't get my paper up. Because he was
okay.
Fighting the turtle, and it fucked it up pretty good.
Yeah.
And then the fucking Star Machine thingy or whatever.
Starmobile?
Yeah, it one shot my dolphin. So
okay.
I was like, fuck, this is gonna suck. You know, mm-hmm. And then realized your speed was going up more and blah blah.
Oh,
and
I know, I saw it too. I was like, what the fuck?
Then it hit my Vaporon and it did like 10 damage. I'm like, huh?
Interesting.
Like, what? So I don't know why it hit my dolphin so hard and not my Vaporon, but you know what? I'm not gonna complain.
You know, it might be though. It's because of its water type, and the Starmobile is fire type. Because I know when I took out my Gyarados, it was the same thing.
But it was my dolphin's also water type.
Oh, it might be low level. I don't know.
It's a higher level than my Vaporon. You see why I'm confused?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Defense. Okay, got it.